In this video, we're going to be walking you through how to set up your account in Testim. So the first thing you need to do is install the Testim Chrome extension. So you might say, well, why do I need to install it? So in order to author tests using Testim's Chrome extension, you need to install it. What the extension does is it scans the entire DOM, it extracts elements, and creates a score for their attributes. And this extension is essential for gaining access to the DOM, which is required for authoring new tests and recording new user flows within Testim. Also with the extension, you also can play back tests locally within the context of your browser. So it's really simple and easy to install. If we go over here and type Testim Chrome extension here, and we can see if we go here, we can search the store. So we can just search for testim.io. And we can click on this and you can go through and install the extension. It takes about less than a minute to do that. Super simple. I've already installed it. The next thing you're going to want to do is go ahead and sign up for a free account, trial account in Testim. Okay. So once you have done that, you can click start Testim for free. So just click on this icon here and you can sign up either with a Google account, a GitHub, or you can put in your work email and create a simple password. So essentially, once you've started your free trial, we can help you enable it for additional features if you're going to do a proof of concept with us. If you just want to use the free version, the configuration or the options that you have available to you are a little bit more limited, but you can have up to 1,000 free executions per month, and you can actually start utilizing the platform. So once you've actually installed the plugin, just to briefly show you what that looks like, there's a couple of different things you can do here, but we can actually capture a screenshot. We can record a video and actually attach that and create an issue in Jira. If we have an integration with Jira or GitHub issues, I can create a test and test them, and I can open test them, which is what we did right here. So hopefully this provided a good overview of using Testim and getting set up for the first time. Go out to the website or reach out to us if you have additional questions.